Hey, how's it going this morning?
Hello. That's pretty funny. That's really neat how it's pretty going. No kidding.
$500. Here you go, Vince. It's a car 12 volts. Most of the stock brackets. See what you're looking at, Vince? Here's your group. Mustang, Duck, two styles. Cheers. Nice looking Beamer. Here's the toilet. I'm camped down here. It's water cool. And the dirt bike. It's had a hard life. Nice little setup. Sound adapter. It's a good running room, Lester.
For you.
Yeah. Woo! No. Can't be.
I told you quit doing that crap.
Really? No doubt.
He had a cool fucking t-shirt. Had all these guys spin over and on the backside.
a rod. That's great.
A little sucker geared tall.
Pulls hard. Big wheels. I get you rubbing yours. I get to do mine in a minute.
What? It's
beautiful light. Hell, in Arkansas, we don't see them like this. Where I'm from.
This one's not restored. The other thing he just left, I told you.
Eat your heart out, Bertie.
Hurry up, we don't like this.
That's not a pretty sight at all.
When's Herbert supposed to be here?
He can't.
Not. I guess you have to unload that by the front of the door.
No, we can get yours off now.
Think it'd be all right to put wax on?
Yeah, be real careful. You got some wax with you?
I was going to bring some, but I forgot.
I might have some in my toolbox inside the truck over there.
No fun.
Thank you. somebody leaves earlier than the other one, I got the right ring.
I'm a five and putting a light.
Sure.
Flat.
Go for it.
Flat on it.
Just need a more powerful engine.
Yep. Yep.
Yeah, man.
What size
really
is that engine?
350. World beater. I love it.
Is that what it is?
Quite a suspension.
That's the best picture right there.
No shit.
Your sidecar, is it hard to open?
No.
Is that hard?
I don't like that. No, I'm not going to open it though.
Oh.
I'm not going to open it until I'm packed.
Oh, it's all packed up?
Huh? Yeah, it's full of stuff.
Oh, I just wanted to see what the inside looked like.
I got, where's the quiet place to park?
Right here.
Is this our first time, Phil?
Well, then you better go over by where we are. On the other side of the Ducati place. We're in the quiet section. We really are. Yeah, this is the rabbit dung show right here.
Speed racing.
Yeah. I saw some real nice G7 sports.
Yeah, that car's over there.
On a hill over there?
Yeah, one over there. We got five or six over there.
He snapped at me when I rolled up, you know, like, glad to see you could make it, you know. And I said, well, nice to see you riding again, old man, you know. And he said, you kind of late, aren't you? And I said, well, I didn't want to get here. I said I wasn't in any rush to get here for the old man's ride.
So you wouldn't let him get his health up?
Let him pray.